يا الله يا رحمن يا رحيم يا ملك يا قدوس يا سلام.
Establishing the family, making a strong unit, has a direct impact upon you as an individual in how blessed you are in your life and in your akhirah.
This is going to be your wife in heaven. This is going to be your husband in heaven, inshallah. Think with that optimistic way. Think you want to be resurrected with Khadija, ukhti. Think you want to be resurrected with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. With that spirit.
The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam once said that when a man takes a small piece of food and he puts it in his wife's mouth, he is rewarded as though he just took some money and he gave it away in charity.
When you have the trust that there is a bigger plan, and even though things may not fall exactly into place the way you micromanaged it, but the bigger plan is God's plan, and if we can submit to that and accept it, we will be so much happier and so much more content.
يا سميع يا بصير يا الله.